I'm Brian Parsons. Old Dominion football coach Bobby Wilder will be the first to tell you it's all about the quarterback. And with National Signing Day on Wednesday, it looks like the Monarchs will have a new player in the mix to replace David Washington. Jordan Hoy of Fullerton College in California announced on Twitter that he's committing to Old Dominion. Hoy is from Texas, and at Fullerton, a junior college, he threw for 3,400 yards with 37 touchdowns and 6 picks. He can also scramble, running for 700 yards and 9 scores. Hoy listed at 6'1" and 195 pounds, so the offseason quarterback competition looks to be a 3-man battle between Jordan Hoy, redshirt sophomore Blake LaRussa, and redshirt freshman Drayton Arnold.